know, there are more people living in China with genius IQs than there are people of any kind living in the United States.
That can't possibly be true.
It is.
And what would account for that?
Well, first, an awful lot of people live in China. But here's my question. How do you distinguish yourself from a population of people who got 1600 in their SATs?
I didn't know they take SATs in China.
They don't. I wasn't talking about China anymore. I was talking about me.
You got 1600.
Yes. I could sing in an a cappella group, but I can't sing.
Does that mean you actually got nothing wrong?
I can Roku, or I can invent a $25 PC.
Or you can get into a finals club.
Or I can get into a final club.
You know, from a woman's perspective, sometimes it's a good thing that you don't get into an a cappella group.
This is serious.
On the other hand, I do like guys who row crew.
Well, I can't do that.
I was kidding.
Yes, it means I did get nothing wrong in the test.
Have you ever tried?
I'm trying right now.
To row crew?
To get into the finals. No, to row crew? Where are you, whatever, delusional?
No, just sometimes you talk about two things at once and I'm not sure which one I'm supposed to aim at. Should we get something to eat?
Would you like to talk about something else?
No, it's just since we started talking about finals club, I think I missed a birthday.
The Phoenix is the most diverse. The Fly Club. Roosevelt punched the pork.
Which one?
The porcelain pork. It's the best of the best.
Which Roosevelt?
Theodore.
Teddy Roosevelt didn't get elected president because he was in the Phoenix Club.
He was a member of the porcelain, and yes, he did.
Well, maybe you should just focus on being the best you can be.
Did you really just say that?
I was kidding. Hi, my name is Kat O'Hara. I am reading in for Erica from The Social Network.